Well, Danny, how would you describe that one this evening?
That was a good game for us. Always a tough trip coming up here, and I liked our start, obviously. You know, you get out for a shift, get a goal. I think it kind of eases you into the game. And we just talked about getting your feet into the game and getting your legs under you. And, you know, certainly our puck decisions early on allowed us to do that. You know, we weren't forced to defend early and have a couple heavy shifts. So, obviously, coming back into the break 4-0 up is where you want to be on the road or at home, doesn't matter. But I liked our second period, really mature, I think, and getting that first one, again, first shift of the second period, we got one in, you know, 5-0. Allowed me to go three centers and four blocks of wingers, spread the minutes out a little bit. And I liked our second period. I thought in the third we dropped a little bit. Sometimes it's tough when the score's like that. And I think 5-6 minutes there, you know, Dundee came at us a little bit. And we weathered it as much as we could. But I didn't like our puck decision, certainly with a 5-0 lead. But we reset after 6-7 minutes there. And I like how we finished.
Yeah, and that's two games now back-to-back with the Stars. Just how impressed were you that your team had the killer instinct in both games and almost did a replication on both?
I'm really impressed. I think, like I said, long trip up to Scotland, especially Dundee, you never know until you get off and you get on the ice how your guys are going to be. And obviously having some early success in the first couple shifts really helps you settle into the game. And I'm impressed. Like I said, it's not an easy trip, and to come up here and have a performance like that is, you know, it's a testament to these guys.
And next up, you've got Glasgow Clan tomorrow evening, another difficult proposition. How do you prepare for that one?
Well, we'll just get rested up tonight and then turn our attention to them tomorrow. And we've seen them recently as well, and you know, they've added a couple bodies and playing with a little bit more energy than they were maybe last time we saw them, so, and a little bit more healthy. So we're expecting a tougher match.
That's great. Thanks, Danny.
Cheers.